The last race of the season. Not just the last PS4 race, but the last race overall. Maybe I will get emotional at the end. It's been one hell of a run. So I'm standing in second place in this race because I am third place in the championship, but this person who's second in the championship, Tom Tad, isn't here. Abe Gunners has obviously won the championship, and the grid for the final round is in championship order. There you go, the GT1s. Smithy and Picano are going to be having their battle for the championship lead there. Not really any championship battles to play for in GT2. I'm done. I don't believe it. It happened immediately. Okay, never mind. We're in last place. Let's see what we can get out of it.
Thank you.
I do not believe it. I do not believe it. I don't believe it. That was the best driving I've done all season. I went from last to almost fighting for the lead. I cannot believe it. I'm absolutely distraught. I can't believe I've done that. After the initial crash, those were the best three laps I've done all season. I can't believe how quick I was. I was about to get into a battle for the lead. Someone was in the river there. So I'm back into fifth place now in GT2. I did go down to 7th there after that crash, but I've passed Mike and now Shred, I believe, who was Shred in the river. Smithy is in the lead in GT1, 6 seconds ahead of Picano. That's the interesting championship battle there. Wow, what's happened here? I'm only a couple of seconds behind second place now. This is second, third, fourth, and I'm fifth. As a reminder, I do need to finish second in this race if I want to finish second in the championship. Our car's messed up there. T3s, the shared section. Wow, I think Abe's messed up. We got first, second, third, and fourth all in a line. I can do this. Wow, double's lagging so badly. So in the lead of GT2, we got Abe Gunners, who's 6 seconds ahead. Jed in second place, who's also Mountain Man on the PC side for GT2, is 2 seconds ahead. Double is 1 second behind me. Top four in GT2, separated by 8 seconds. So the gap has closed between Abe and Jed in first and second. They are separated by 1.1 seconds. I am 5 seconds behind that battle. Dubbo is still within touching distance of me, 7 seconds back. GT1, we still got Smithy in the lead, 8 seconds ahead of Picano. If it finishes like that, Smithy will win the championship. Looks like Jed and Abe are starting to battle it out now. Hopefully they'll slow each other down. Stake there from Jed, right behind him. Second place gets me second in the championship. Oh, crash! Jed's gone. Thank you. So I'm now second place in GT2. Abe is directly in front of me. 3.5 seconds, that gap has been gradually coming down. And we're back to pretty much where we were on lap at the start of lap 4 when I had that massive accident. Unbelievable race. He's crashed it, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. The overall winner and securing the GT1 championship was Smithy Picano in second. Those two have been really great all the way through. In the lead of GT2, I got the win there ahead of Abe Gunners, who pushed me all the way, and Jed. And in GT3, we had I'm Awesome get the win ahead of Drubert. A win on every platform. That's all I wanted. And to get it on the PS4, which has been the worst season. PS4 has been the worst season for me. Like, so many ups and downs, so many issues. And to get it on the final race, I'm so happy.